This video is a step-by-step process on how to install or upgrade to Razer Synapse 4. To install Razer Synapse 4, you need the following: Windows 10 or 11 64-bit operating system, Razer ID, software download, license acceptance, and an internet connection to activate full features and software updates. Before we proceed, be aware that installing new applications will uninstall Razer Synapse 3. Let's get started. Go to the Razer Synapse 4 installer download page by clicking the link in the description, then click Download Now. Once the download is complete, run the installer. Click Yes if the user account control window pops up to proceed. Click Continue to accept the Razer software license agreement. Click Install. Keep in mind that the Include Razer Chroma app option is checked by default. Skip or accept any additional app installation suggestions that pop up. Log in with your Razer ID to continue the installation process. Installation may take a few minutes to complete. Razer Synapse 4 launches automatically after installation. That's it. You can now take full advantage of the Razer Synapse 4 features.